Hello children, as you have asked for some important questions regarding your board exams, as you know that your SST exam is approaching right by 29th of June. So here I am with some important questions of history. I have just given only 10 questions and this task is being assigned to you that you are supposed to find out these all answers. I have told you these answers many times. But again, just to revise, because it's a long gap. About 18th March, you have seen your book last, I think. And now you are going through, but obviously it is getting monotonous for you. So, just without wasting the time, let's begin the questions. 10 questions only I have brought. And these 10 questions you are supposed to prepare today. Obviously, in next question, next video, I am going to give you the answers. Don't worry about that. First, it is the task for you that you are supposed to find it out. And then I'll let you know the answers. But you must have to do these question answers. So who founded Nalanda University? My first question is, you are supposed to name out the founder of Nalanda University. Then second, by whom Akal Takht was built? You know what is Akal Takht? Now you are supposed to name the guru, Sikh guru, in whose time and by whom this Akal Takht was built. And if possible, you can give time also, that would be better. Then, who founded Vijayanagar Empire? You might have heard Vijayanagar, Hampi and all, as it has been told you previously. So, you are supposed to give the answer of the founder of Vijayanagar Empire. Who founded Vijayanagar Empire? Then, who built Brihadeshwar Temple? Who built Brihadeshwar Temple? Brihadeshwar Temple, where it is located in southern region of India, that you know. You are supposed to answer the person, you are supposed to name the person, name the ruler who got this temple built. Okay? Then next is battles of Panipat I have given. Actually, battles of Panipat means you are supposed to give all the battles. You know how many battles have been fought? As I told you, there are 3 battles fought. That much I am telling you today, and just you are supposed to find. 3 battles jo hue hain, un teenon battles mein aapko ye pata karna hai ki kaun sa battle kin kin ke beech hua hai. Aapko un सभी रूलर्स के नाम लिखना है और सबका टाइम लिखना है. तीनों बैटल्स में कब वो फाइट हुए और किन किन के बीच में हुए, प्लीज ऑल थिंग्स यू आर सपोज टू राइट अबाउट ऑल द बैटल्स. हियर आई हैव मेंशन बैटल्स, नॉट बैटल, माइंड इट. बैटल्स मींस ऑल द बैटल्स यू आर सपोज टू टेल बाय बिटवीन हुम इट हैज बीन फॉट एंड इन विच ईयर और एट व्हाट टाइम इट हैज बीन फॉट, दैट यू आर सपोज टू राइट. Next, who wrote Babarnama and in which language? Actually, Leader of Babarnama has been translated in different languages, but here the question is being asked about originally. Originally, Babarnama is written in which language? Who wrote Babarnama and in which language? That you are supposed to answer. Then next is Greek ambassador in Bindusara's court. You know Bindusara, we have discussed in class several times. Bindusara, the father of Asoka. Just tell about the ambassador. There had been 2 to 3 ambassadors in his court. That also can be discussed. So just answer the name of Greek ambassador in Bindusara's court. Bindusara's court mein kaun se Greek ambassador tha, ya kaun Greek ambassador tha? If possible, because it has been told you in question, I have not written. Who was the ruler? Who said it? Kaun sa ruler ne isko bheja tha? Wo bhi aapko batana hai. किस एम्बेसडर को कौन से रूलर ने भेजा था उसका नाम भी आप बताएंगे. व्हेन एंड वेयर वाज शिवाजीज कोरोनेशन डन? शिवाजीज कोरोनेशन व्हेन एंड वेयर, शिवाजी का राज्याभिषेक कब और कहां हुआ ये भी आपको बताना है. व्हेन एंड वेयर बोथ, शिवाजी यू नो वेरी वेल, आई डोंट नीड टू एक्सप्लेन यू अगेन एंड अगेन. देन इन हूज रीन फर्स्ट सेंट्रलाइज्ड गवर्नेंस सिस्टम वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड? इट इज अबाउट महाजनपद काल, लेटर एंड व्हेनेवर. Just first centralized, पूरे भारत में पहला centralized governance system. It's not about democracy, it's about monarchy only, but it was going a sort of that. So just from history only this question is there and that you are supposed to answer. In whose reign, किस राजा के समय में पहली बार centralized governance system India में स्थापित हुआ था, that you are supposed to write. Who addressed Samudragupta as Napoleon of India? You are supposed to tell about Samudragupta, that who addressed him as Napoleon of India. Samudragupta ko Bharat ka Napoleon kisne kaha? Ye question ka answer aapko dena hai, it is given. And after that you are supposed to tell that also according to which book or according to which prashasti Samudragupta has never been defeated in any battle in his life. That's what you are supposed to write. I have just given 10 questions, but if one or two more related ones you are finding, then you can write down those also. So this is all about today. You are supposed to do these all answers, find out the answers, and then we'll meet in the next session along with the answers of these questions. I hope you all will definitely find them. Thank you.